Hey guys, it's me, Spiro the Dragon here. Welcome to the second episode of Let's Play Survival with me and Panda Boy.
What's up?
Now, this would be his third episode, but this is my second. So yeah, because something happened. But yeah, here's our shelter. I didn't get to put in much about building it.
Hey, Spiro, and also what? He was gone. I went to the server, and I built the rest of the house on the top. Can you see right there?
Whatever. Okay, so, let's see. Well, we got
far.
Our... What?
My computer's too far, hang on.
Okay. Well, so, I think I'll just give you guys a little bit of a tour about our house, so... Whoops.
Hey, wait for me.
This here is my room.
And over here is my room.
And right here is the crafting area, and over here, in this corner here, is the smelting area. So... Down here is our mine.
A lovely mine.
Our chicken farm.
Chickens.
Our, what is it?
Enchanting room.
Well, not just our library, but it's gonna be our enchanting room. And here's our inventory. So, yeah. And then we,
stuff.
Yeah. Here's the upstairs area, which Panda Boy finished. This is not what I was meaning to do, Panda Boy.
Whatever, you should be thankful.
Look, this is not what I was gonna build. You know what, whatever. I'm only just gonna build the rest. Okay, so, I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too.
I need some food. Okay. So,
Sorry, welcome to the world, my new baby chicken.
Maybe chicken. I left some food in the furnace. Okay.
Wait, chicken. It's too dangerous in the world for you by yourself.
I think, yeah, here's where the food is.
Come on, chicken. It's too dangerous. Oh, chicken, get it.
Okay. Alright, we need to get to bed. We need to get to bed, man.
What should I name this chicken?
I don't know, just... Whatever.
Okay, good night.
Alright, it's morning time. So...
Good morning. Hey, chicken, go
back. I'm gonna go gather some wood. And I'm gonna finish up my house.
And I have two pet chickens. It's my chicken over there, and it's my other chicken.
How about you just make a farm? Like, we need a farm. I mean, we have
no,
a chicken.
I'm not gonna let him get killed by the.
No. He's gonna go into the chicken farm. The chicken farm is where we get the eggs.
At least just put this one in the chicken farm. You grew up so fast.
Yeah.
Sorry, you can't see your brother that much, but...
Oh.
I'll introduce you to your brother in the future. Goodbye, my angels.
Look, man. It's just a chicken.
Just a chicken!
Is it Gunter?
Not that name, that Gunter.
Well, Panda Boy has a chicken named Gunter.
Yeah,
if you make fan art, make some fan art of Panda Boy with Gunter.
I named them after, one of my favorite shows called Adventure Time. Ice Skin had a pet chicken named Gunter, but they were more like slaves, but whatever.
What?
Well, actually, no, that Ice Skin didn't have a chicken. It was a penguin.
Cartoon Network is a weird show. I meant network, because... Okay, first off, they had chickens as slaves. That's all I can say.
No. Well, Adventure Time penguins are slaves. But I'm not gonna make my chickens slaves. I'm gonna teach my chickens how to survive the world. I'm gonna be the best father ever.
But why did they use their penguins as slaves?
I don't know.
Like, that's just mean.
Yeah, that's just mean. Penguins are anything creatures.
Like, I saw the penguins of Madagascar, and they're awesome.
Yeah, they're awesome. They're too derpy to keep slave.
They're not derpy, they're smart. They're intelligent.
True. One Adventure Time universe, it will be derpy.
I don't think penguins are intelligent in real life. I mean, dolphins are.
It depends where they were raised from and what kind of brain they have.
Whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna go work a little bit more on the second floor, maybe the third floor.
I'm good to go mine for trees. Possibly find some food.
Okay. So, in the next episode, I think we'll figure out what we're gonna use the rooms for. Like, we'll have like a dining room or something, or...
It's just two of us in the server.
Unless someone joins in, you know.
Yeah. For now, it's just the two of us.
Once again, the server IP is in the description if you want to play with us.
It means is if you want to meet us on the server.
Yes. If you want to appear in...
No one says play anymore. Like, if you say play with us, that's just a little bit awkward.
But they, if they still go on the server, they can still meet us, like, yeah. They'll see us.
So yeah, if you guys have a chance, write the server IP and see if, and
the server
you can almost build a house.
The server IP will be in the description.
I forgot. What is fan art again?
It's where people or fans.
They look at interchats.
They draw pictures of like someone they like a YouTuber or something. And they have like a theme, like a fan art of Panda Boy and Gunter. They draw a picture of you and Gunter. The amazing Minecraft chick. What are you doing?
Getting a charger for my phone, so I'm not shooting.
Okay. If you haven't figured it out, we're recording in the same room. I still don't understand, like, why, I still don't understand, like, why we're the only ones on the server.
I don't know. Maybe the server's a little bit less popular than this. I'm not sure why.
Whatever.
Just gotta move away. Like I said, there's an ender chest over here. Up in my end. And what do I get? Obsidian. Well, if the ender portal ever breaks, we can make a new one, which I don't know why it will break. Actually, it'll never break. But we can make an ender chest with it.
Oh yeah, we broke an ender chest and we made a, end portal. I mean, no, not an end, nether portal. We're not gonna be going there in this episode. Maybe in the fourth episode.
Nether's too dangerous and stuff.
Yeah. And we don't have anything. I mean, like,
yeah,
I have full iron, but that's... I don't have, like, a...
No one and I are both cowards to go to another.
Yes.
I'd rather hide my blanket right now. Okay, let's not get personal. Where are these animals?
They're scattered all over the world.
Chicken. No, I will not eat the chickens. I will save them. Instead of eating.
What if you're way hungry and all you have is your pet chicken?
I don't know. What would you do?
I'm asking what would you do. If you want to know what I do, I'd probably either eat him or let him eat me. Whichever one is more accurate. You know, that kind of stuff.
The eggs, don't worry, I'll save your babies.
Okay, so,
chicken's drowning. Stand back up, the chicken. This is a man's job. No, wait, why are you getting back in there?
We are from man's country.
Yeah.
We're on the baby hunt, and don't think we don't know how to weed them out.
Yo, other chicken, come on. I just have to do a swim. Just keep swimming.
Chickens don't swim. Well, actually, they do swim, but...
These fat chickens are drowning.
It's funny because they're fat. Just kidding.
Okay. No offense to people that are...
No, we didn't say people. We said chickens.
Yeah, no offense to chickens.
Who are fat.
I doubt they'll understand this video anyway, the chickens, because the birds and stuff.
Well, some birds are intelligent. I mean, look at the...
Yeah, some birds.
Yeah. Okay, so, I have a ton more wood than I have before. I have an apple. I'm sorry.
If you want to live.
I'm sorry. I'm going to eat the apple.
No. I need food.
I'm sorry.
No. I want food. Put the food in my stomach.
Well, I needed food.
Hey, Noah. What does lizard taste like?
I don't know. Wait a minute.
Because you're a lizard.
No, I'm a dragon. I'm Speedero the dragon. Like,
dragons
hold on.
Are technically lizards.
Hold on.
Let me take my...
Look, I have wings. I am a dragon. Yeah.
Well, lizards. Well, dragons are kind of related to lizards. Lizards, because they can fly. Well, they can fly. Dragons, and they breathe fire. They're
whatever.
More like a bigger and advanced species of lizards.
Yeah, I get it. I get it. Dragons are dragons, and birds are.
I can eat you. You're my friend, and I don't need friend. Or blood, even though I'm not related. Because I'm fat. I'm warm blood and you're cold blood.
Should we play on the GTA server again? Like, we haven't played on that in a while. And,
yeah, we should.
And that's, like, one of my most popular...
Play,
like, me playing on the GTA server, like, at the time, that's my most popular video right now.
Baby chicken, you standing there. You're not ready for the chicken farm yet.
Any chicken's ready for the chicken farm.
Hey, chickens, who wants pizza?
What? Pizza. They eat seeds.
Seeds on pizza.
No, they don't eat pizza. They eat seeds.
What if they can't eat pizza? Turtles eat pizza, sort of.
Well, they're turtles. They do whatever they want.
Yeah, they're teenagers. And they're ninjas, and they're turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Yes, I get it. I would subscribe for more.
Come on, other chicken. Follow me.
I'm sorry for the background.
No!
I'm sorry for the...
My seats.
I'm sorry for the background noise. It's just that... Some people have no respect. I'm sorry, just... Some people just have no respect for people who try to make videos on the internet.
Yeah. Chickens aren't doing anything stupid. Well, they have dirty little brains.
They're not throwing a party, are they?
I can imagine them throwing a party. They'll be super derpy.
Why do you think everything is derpy? Man,
I don't think everything is derpy. I think chickens are derpy. Squids are the evil derpiest.
We really need some torches. We need to get to bed.
Derpy.
Nope. We need to go to bed.
Chickens are just gonna have to go
in. Alright, I need to make signs of like Speedero's room and Panda Boy's room. So, yeah. Go to bed!
You can't tell me what to do, fine.
Okay.
Hear me out. One day I will go to bed. Just hang on for a second, I'll be right back. Now, baby chicken, you stay right there. No! Stupid. stupid tip. Just follow me, you stupid things. Sorry, I called you stupid chickens.
You going to bed?
Take care of my baby chicken. What the do with the flames die out?
You going to bed?
Hey, what are you doing in my room? Get out.
Sorry.
Just kidding.
Stop, get out.
I need some privacy.
Okay.
Now, good night. Now,
go to bed.
What are you hiding in that chest? Are you hiding any diamonds in there? Did you go mining when I was away?
No, I don't have any diamonds. But if I did, I still want to. Because you would go out. What are you doing?
Okay.
Dude.
Just being thorough. Stop it.
I'll hit you when I want to.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Well, you don't get any food because you hit me.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Fine, I'm sorry that I hit you. Now can I have some food?
Sure, help yourself to the middle chest. Wait, no.
Wait, what about the fridge? We need a fridge.
Well, there's no crafting recipe for a fridge.
I can make a fridge. A virtual fridge without any mods. I'll make a cheap stone fridge.
Do you have a command block?
I don't know. No.
No, you do not have a command block.
Give me a command block.
They can't give you a command block.
Of course they can. Sadly, in servers, you can't have command blocks. What did you just do?
Nothing. Ah! Creeper!
You killed a chicken!
Why'd you do that?
No, it was a creeper.
Why would you do this?
Why do creepers not, like, destroy anything? I mean, I like it, but... they're skeletons.
Creepers are not skeletons.
No, they're skeletons and creepers. Well... wait a minute, I'm going out for chicken. No, I meant... I'm going out for food.
Yeah, you're going out for chicken. You're going out for chicken?
No.
You're going out for chicken?
No, no, I'm going out for food. Look, I got an apple.
Yep, I'm watching. I am watching you. Okay, I made a fridge. For my companion.
I saw a pig. Here.
Where's the pig?
That was quick. Wait a minute, where's the meat?
What meat?
Where's the pork chop?
I don't know. If every pork chop was
oh, never mind. I got it. No, I got it.
So hungry.
It should be set to W for Wombo.
Wombo? That's not even a word.
No, of course it is. I Wombo, you Wombo, he, she, me, Wombo. Oh my gosh, what's going on?
Oh,
pigs! Piggies! Piggies!
Take some.
Who made this? I don't think I made this. I'm seeing a pillar of both cobblestone and dirt.
Jeez, there's not too much animals out here, except for chickens. Is this like chicken run or something? I've never seen chickens around here, still. But it's mostly chickens. If you gain more food, make sure to give some to me.
Yeah, oh my gosh, I'm glitching! I'm stuck!
I'll stuck, but after you are stuck, flowers of the good for our garden. Even though we're not going to have a garden still. Hey Noah, are you allergic to flowers?
No.
Good. Darn.
Ooh.
What? Obsidian.
Obsidian both and lava and water.
Pig! What? I'm asking for permission. Can I kill you, pig? I'm really hungry. I got him. No. Oh. Put the crafting table. No. Whoa. Ooh. I almost jumped. Man, imagine that happened.
Are you in the house?
No, I'm outside.
I have a feeling I didn't talk for a really long time.
Why do you say that? Oh, no. chicken. Pig, other pig, can I kill you?
Now, how about you think about that and find out what do you think he's going to say?
Okay. Sorry, pig. You know, we all gotta eat, you know. Oh, man, I even have a pet pig. Actually, nine this universe, but still. Hey, chickens. I'm doing nothing. Just getting some food, you know?
Okay. I'll cook the...
Take that derby pig. Chicken. The reason I call him derby is because... His eyes, you know, they're crossed. Well, they're far away from each other.
Whatever.
See, that's the reason. And let me change my sentence.
Alright.
Did you hear something?
Besides the a million chickens? Nope.
No, wait, not right now.
Oh.
I think I know where to go. Follow me. You know you can't. No, do you know what I'll do if I want to go fast on water?
What?
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Okay, that's not my song.
Yeah. That would probably be best.
So is there a copyright between songs?
Yeah, but only if you, like, literally just take out the song and... Whatever. I don't totally understand copyright rules. I know that it means you can't use the song for your own purpose. Look, I know as much about copyright as much as the next guy.
What's the next guy?
I don't know, the next guy. Let's go with that.
Okay, I'm coming back to the house. Juice. You're building a house? How big are you going to build a house anyway?
Probably 3 stories. Oh, hey.
Dude, what? Oh, hey. I'm waving.
Do you have any wood?
I can throw them up, but I can't throw that high.
Alright, well, I'm gonna come downstairs.
I'm coming into the house.
Wow.
Okay, I got some wood for you. I've been mining.
Oh my gosh, there's a ton of wood in here!
Wait, let me see.
I took it all out.
Okay.
My gosh, some people just don't have respect for the YouTube arts. Can you just skip?
Someone went to our house.
What?
Someone went to our house and took our stuff.
What do you mean they took our stuff? Steal what?
Our stuff in the chest.
Our stuff in the chest!
Whatever, just give me my, Wait, no, can you just give me some of your wood?
Okay, but you're right.
Well, I need a lot of it.
So...
Okay.
Gonna end the video
from here? Not yet. You know what? Why not? You know what? Why not? So thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Also, comment down below what games you want us to play next. Also, go check out Pandaboy Plays MC's channel in the description. Yeah, do your outro.
My video already shut down.
Oh. Well, still. Just do an outro real quick. No? Alright, well then, see you guys later. Goodbye.
See ya.